This is Kurt Heisinger, accounting professor at Sierra College and author of Managerial Accounting. This video provides an overview of why managers allocate manufacturing overhead costs to individual products. Let's do a quick review of what we mean by manufacturing overhead costs, and then I'll get into some of the reasons that managers do allocate these costs to products. So manufacturing overhead costs are all product costs really other than direct materials and direct labor. Manufacturing overhead costs are the product costs that are not easily traceable to products. So things like the rent on the factory or utilities on the factory or indirect labor related to production or indirect materials that go into production. Those are all examples of manufacturing overhead. So why do managers allocate manufacturing overhead costs that we just described to products? Well, first of all, they want to be able to have product cost information. And product cost information is comprised of three different components. We have direct materials and direct labor. Those are easily traced to the product, and we talk about those in a separate video. But manufacturing overhead, the third item, is not easily traced to the product, and so managers want to come up with effective ways to actually allocate these overhead costs to individual products to get a better sense of what it takes to produce the products, and then use that information for decision-making purposes. One example of that would be to look at the cost to build a particular product in terms of direct materials, direct labor, and manufacturing overhead, the focus of this video. Take that information, compare it to the revenues that are going to be generated from the products that are being sold, that are being produced and sold, and see if there's an appropriate profit there, often called gross profit, and make decisions based on that information. Maybe the decisions relate to the cost associated with making the product. Maybe they are decisions related to the pricing of those products. So product cost information is valuable for decision-making purposes, and manufacturing overhead is one key part of those costs. Another reason that managers allocate manufacturing overhead costs to products is to promote efficient use of resources. And here, when we say resources, we're talking about overhead resources, the factory building, the machinery that is used to produce particular products. Managers want to see what types of activities are involved in that process and take the costs of those activities, overhead costs, and allocate those costs to products. And then they'll be able to, from that, decide whether they're making efficient use of those activities or not. And we'll talk much more about this when we get into different ways to allocate overhead to products. And then the third reason that managers allocate manufacturing overhead costs to products is to comply with Gaap. Generally accepted accounting principles state that direct material costs, direct labor costs, and manufacturing overhead costs must be attached to products and go into inventory accounts as part of the inventory costing process. So Gaap does require that overhead costs are allocated to products.